What I've done is I've created a running total for business expenses. I'm showing you the final product right now, and then I'll show you how I came about with it. If you're doing a fair amount of traveling with business, you're allowed probably meals, mileage, hotel, and miscellaneous expenses, let's say gratuities and or photocopying and that type of thing. So here we have a running total. So you have Monday's hotel, meals, and mileage. And then Wednesday, you were back in town, but you took out the client, let's say, and spent $105 on lunch. And then Thursday, you drove out someplace and you got $75 in mileage. And let's say on Friday, you had miscellaneous expenses. So let's say you had to buy something at the store for a business or whatever. And so let's put in a 40 here. And there you see the grand total is automatically updated. So whatever you put in here, it all changes the grand total. So let's go into how I did this. So on sheet 2, I have Monday, and I have meals, mileage, hotel expenses, all listed here. And the total that we're working with is 0. So I'm going to put in a 0. What we're going to do is we are going to go equals, and we're going to select the total ahead of our on top of us, and then we're going to go plus, and then we're going to select the cell next to meals for Monday, and then we're going to press enter. And so if you click on the fill handle, making your plus sign skinny, you'll get, and drag it down, you'll get that to the bottom. Okay, so now let's type in Tuesday here. Press enter. And then you have your expenses for Tuesday. So for the running total for Tuesday, what you're going to do is you're going to go in the cell beside where the expenses for Tuesday are, and you're going to go equals, and you're going to select the bottom of the running total for Monday, and press enter. And now you can repeat the formula again, which is the equals, and then you're going to add the total, select the total, and then you're going to add the meals, and press enter, and you're going to click that and go down. And the same thing applies for Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. But the whole trick is that you can put numbers in and the running total will work out. So let's say you spent $150 on meals and you spent $30 on mileage and you spent $125 on the hotel. And so as you can see, the running total for expenses just keeps adding up. So basically this is how I did this sheet. The only thing that I've done different is I have put in formatting to make it look presentable. And what I would do normally is I would rename the sheet, and let's say it's July 1st is the start day. So that's how you do a running total of expenses. Please subscribe.